my God, Finny, we're flying on a private jet home.
Yes, with the $100 bill we found in our hotel room, I was able to book us 2 seats on Air Pet Airlines.
This is going to be ultra first class. I can't wait to tell Chanel. She's going to be so jealous.
This is so nice. I don't think I'll ever be able to go back to regular airlines.
Yeah, and look, they serve their beverages in real glasses.
Hey, stewardess, can I have another milkatini? And when are we going to get our sushi for lunch?
Ma'am, I will soon. But now I'm asking the people on board if anyone knows how to fly a plane because our captain and co-captain have taken ill.
Ooh, should I be scared? Stewardess, I trained as an Uber driver and had a 5-star rating. I'm sure flying this plane will be a piece of cake for me. Dazie, let's go to the cockpit.
It's so good you told me to pack our pilot hats. How did you know?
I was a kitten scout, and they have a saying, always be prepared for everything, and I am. Now, I feel the need for speed.
Hey, watch that cloud over there.
Dazie, don't be a backseat driver. I got this. Just sit back and relax. Control tower, this is Air Pet Airlines 123 coming in on runway 13. Over. This is Captain Finny. Welcome to New York City. You can now use your digital devices, and your luggage will be located on carousel number 9.
Good job, boyfriend.
I'm an excellent driver.